We have some early morning snowfall in northern Oklahoma City. It is 8:42 a.m. December 13th. We had some snowfall that started a couple hours ago. It's predicted to be 3.6 inches. Right now it's 3 inches, so 0.6 off the mark. It's supposed to go until 1 o'clock, 1 p.m.